Vissel Kirby after a goalless first half. Nagoya took the lead 4 minutes after the break. Kim Namil misjudged a pass back to his goalkeeper, Tatsuya Enomoto.